Yo, what is up, guys? So BC Airsoft Sniper here. I appreciate all the views. I'm surprised that my video got over 100 views, honestly, for my first video, and the comments and stuff like that. I appreciate it. Even if you disliked the video or liked it, whichever, I appreciate just viewing it and judging it. As you see, I shaved my beard, I'm letting it grow back. But I'm just sick right now. I got like bronchitis or like some type of pneumonia, chest infection in my lungs. So it's, I played airsoft today, but like, to just like, I can't stay out there very long and I can't really do that much. So, but once I gets better, then I already bought all the cameras and everything. I got all the gear, the scope cam, everything. I got everything set up. And then once I feel better, after I'm done taking the penicillin and shit like that, I should feel better. But I will give you guys just like a short word on another gun I have. And that is the Tokyo Marui. The Tokyo Marui AA-12. Automatic AA-12. And I also have the, my office is messy as fuck. I got the drum bag. So, Tokyo Marui with the drum bag. So, I got this gun in total, I don't know, close to $1,000 for Trigger Airsoft here in Richmond, which is in Lower Mainland, BC. And, This gun, I would say, the drum mag holds 3,000 rounds. I think 3,000 or 3,500, something like that. You can, if you're just full autoing, you can go through those so fast. Because, as you can see, it has three different barrels. And it also has three different hop-ups. So, one thing about this gun is, the range is not that good. Like, I mean, probably, I would say max best distance 100 feet. But, like, I mean, if you're doing close quarters combat, or, like, if you just want to rain fire, like, rain it. Like, close quarters, it's perfect. I mean, it's loud. It's very loud. And it sounds intimidating. Like, every time I bring it to the field, everyone's like, oh, fuck, guy got the AA-12. I mean, it does look like a badass gun, and it is fucking dope, right? But the only problem is, I mean, it's the FPS on it and everything. It's just not super high. But if you take it, if you're gonna get one, if you take it and you just hold it up like this, where you know where the enemies are, and you just pull that trigger down, they're like, just do that, and then because shoot three BBs at the same time, so you'll literally. The BBs will go up and they'll just fall down. It's like rain. Like someone, they're gonna get hit by BBs. Like, regardless, because there's so many fucking BBs flying down, hit the ground. But the Tokyo Marui. If you're gonna get a shotgun, there's that other one. I forget the one with the pump. I forget the name of it. The KSG or some stuff. Something. I'm gonna be buying that soon. But I would say for a shotgun, if you got the money. I haven't tried any other shotguns, but if you got the money, from my perspective, if you want something nice, intimidating, fun, and just like, you want to get compliments out on the field all the time, and have people like, oh, AA-12, AA-12, get the AA-12. It came with the long mag. I've never used it, honestly. Like, if you're going to get this, you can buy the drum mag. It doesn't come with the gun, which is stupid, I think. Because it's like made for it, so I think it should. But why would you rock a magazine when you can rock the drum mag? It just doesn't make sense. You can put an 11.1 lipo in it, or you could put 7.4. It opens up like, it's probably one of the easiest back plates I've ever seen on an airsoft gun. You literally just lift, just turn these levers, and then there it is. And you got a lot of room in there to put your battery. If you're going full auto, like just crazy, like monster mode, your battery will die pretty fast. No, I mean, not pretty fast, but I mean, it'll die after, like, probably two drums. But yeah, I mean, it's really good in, like, thick brush, like, at close quarters, because it really does eat through the, through, like, the little twigs and the leaves and stuff like that. I mean, it really does power through those and break those down. But yeah, I mean, if you can afford, if money's not really that big of an option for you, if money, like, if it's not a big problem for you and you can afford it, then I would say go with the AA-12, because out of all the shotguns that I've tried, you don't have to pump, you don't have to do anything. I mean, I just sit there, just nonstop, just constant fucking electric. Like, just ba 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 ba. Like, I'll put a battery in so you guys can hear what it sounds like when it's shooting. I'm not gonna shoot it. I can't shoot it. I don't have a target. I haven't built a new target in my office to shoot it. The FPS is, it's around 300 to 340. I don't know if you can upgrade it, because there is three barrels. It would probably be really hard. I mean, maybe you can, but I don't know. So there's semi, and then full auto is. So, I mean, to me, that's really fucking loud. I don't know how it is to you guys on the video, but I mean, that's with a 7.4 LiPo. But yeah. If you want to have fun and you just want to get a shotgun that's just eats through shit and is fully auto, then get the Tokyo Marui AA-12, because it is fun. Yeah, other than that, I just want to make another quick video because I'm sick and I haven't posted any videos to my channel since the Novrench review. So I figure, I don't know, I'll just give you guys my input on that gun if you guys are thinking about getting it or whatever. It's a good gun. I bring it out sometimes. Well, I have a whole bunch of guns. I have like 20 guns. So I bring at least 5-6 different guns. If I don't feel like sniping, then I'll use my, I have a Lone X with a 150 spring and like $200 motor. Shoots like 3.6, 4.0 BBs, like a laser. It's nuts. I got a whole bunch of different guns. I'll do reviews on everything. I got lots of different guns. But yeah, so that's the Tokyo Marui AA-12. If you guys want me to do an FPS test and you guys want to see it in a game, let me know in the comments. And if you really do, the doctor said I should be good in about another week after I finish my medication. So if you guys really want to see it, like, I know you guys want to see gameplay with the Navi gun, the Navi sniper, which you will. But if you want to see gameplays with the AA-12, see how that goes in the fights, then let me know in the comments and I'll definitely do it for you guys. You can follow me on Instagram at Ragna Jack, just Ragna Jack. I post lots of pictures and airsoft videos and pictures and stuff onto that, just like of the games and stuff. But other than that, yeah. So if there's another gun you guys want me to buy and do a review for you, I can do it. I mean, I forget what the fucking name is, but that checks your FPS on your guns. I got that. So if you guys want me to do a more in-depth review of this gun, showing the FPS, showing its shooting, the range, like I told you about how it doesn't shoot very far, but I mean, if you're within a decent amount of distance, it's, I mean, they're gonna fucking get hurt. I mean, they'll get hit. I mean, three BBs don't feel nice. But yeah, if you want to see gameplay already about the Novrench, I know Silo and there's other airsoft snipers that have actual good gameplays and stuff with the Navi gun and Novrench himself. But House Gamers Airsoft, Dayton, he's the local and goes to the same field as me, and he's one of the other snipers, and he has a great YouTube channel, and he's an awesome guy, and he has a lot of tests and reviews about the Novrench gun. If you want to, like, he has a range test video, he has accuracy tests, he has gameplays. So if you want to see that type of stuff, you can go check out his YouTube channel. He's super funny, super dope. But yeah, follow me on Instagram, subscribe if you want, yeah, see you guys next time. Let me know. Remember to let me know so I can get it to make another review for you guys or whatever you want. Because I'm doing this for you guys because I just want to... I'm bored. I got nothing else to do. I need to find something to do. But yeah, all right, guys. Peace out.